Okay, everyone. We're back. Some more Don't Starve. Some more Soaked to the Bone. You're going insane. I know it's been a while, again. You guys are probably getting aggravated with me. I was actually, this past weekend, just doing a little bit of dog sitting. And I ended up forgetting my power cord. My laptop to the person's house, and I do everything on here, record, render, all that stuff, so kind of put me out of commission for another day, but we are back. Like always, everyone's doing well. And a big thank to all of my subscribers and to the communities that I'm part of. Thanks for allowing me to be a part of the community. I'm really not sure. Attack the situation. I think I'm just gonna make the most of it. Go from there. Sorry, let's see, where are we? Ooh, it was set up. Yeah, right there. Okay. Yes. May I help you? Oh, never mind. Knock, knock. Let me in. Cook food. I need to set up away from those guys. They're gonna be bugging me all night. Some soggy seeds. Better than nothing. I if that might help a little bit. Sanity issue. So chow down on some of these green mushrooms. Let's see what those do. Pretty good. I will save the last two. Oh, crap. Yeah, I think I was working on maybe get some charcoal to make a crock pot. Do that in the morning, maybe. Burn down a forest. Should we sing some campfire songs? Kumbaya, maybe? Nah, I didn't think so. Yeah. I guess we can chop some wood. At least it's not raining. Looks like daylight's upon us. There goes collecting charcoal. Maybe we get enough to do what we need to do. Didn't think so. Aw, damn. This looks like they're about to unleash the hounds. I think Mr. Piggy might help me out. Feed the guy. Got a little entourage. Just have to watch out. So you can turn into a werepig. Get him. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah, son. Thank you. Maybe we should head back to the house. Damn. We'll get struck by lightning. To do it. To have a really, really bad time. Yeah, still with us. Fuck you. Yeah. We could bait that guy. It's a food. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. Looks like this might be the end, guys. This guy. Help me out here, buddy. Now, looks like he's hanging with our noisy neighbors. Well, that's it, fellas. Well. Guess I'll see you in season 3. Or I could continue this season on, maybe with a different character. Just let me know what you think. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share. See y'all later.